Today on Florida Sport Fishing.
Dude, that's a battle right
there. Dude, he's taking line like there's no tomorrow.
Ooh. That's a sweet sound, baby. That's a sweet sound.
You're getting bit every 5 minutes.
And it's more predictable, more consistent.
You want to pull on big fish. Light tackle, shallow water, big fish. This is it.
Ho-ho, what on?
CV Boats presents Florida Sport Fishing. Television for the avid angler. Powered by Mercury Marine.
Oh, yeah.
Got one on.
Oi.
There's a sailfish. Already got a bite.
Ridiculous.
Another one on.
That's what it's all about right there.
Nice jump.
Oh, look at that.
Florida Sport Fishing TV proudly endorses and utilizes Ghost, the global leader in boat security, monitoring, tracking, and surveillance. Frigid Rigid, from 35 to 300 quarts, the finest coolers and freezers on the water. VMC Hooks, tired of missed strikes? Fish the hooks the pros fish. Fish VMC. Motor Guide, the most dependable trolling motors on the water. BioGreen Clean, the first and only eco-friendly, heavy-duty multi-surface cleaner that actually works.
Hi, and welcome to another episode of Florida Sport Fishing TV. I hope you guys are ready for an awesome adventure. We're down here in Marathon in the Florida Keys. We spent yesterday tarpon fishing at Bahia Honda Bridge. Had a great time. I mean, what an epic fishery that is. We've switched gears today, came out here on the Gulf side, and we're fishing the flats for sharks. Really shallow water shark fishing. This too is just a world-class fishery, and I'll tell you what, I hope you're ready to see just an absolutely epic bite. So stick around and watch us get hooked up.
That's it. And we wait till the sharks are here before we go throwing the baits in the water, or our miniature piranhas here.
Right.
We'll have at your bait and it'll be gone before you can even get started.
I mean, these are just, I've never seen pinfish so aggressive before. Chris Johnson, he runs C Square Charters down here in Marathon. Chris, how long have you been down here fishing?
12 years.
Close friend of mine all the way up from the Northeast. We go way back. I'll tell you what, Chris knows these waters, gosh, dude, like the back of your hand.
Pretty much.
You've got all of the little tricks and the little nuances that make such a big difference down mm-hmm. here in every fishery, you know?
Every single one.
You know, I got to tell you, I mean, you're really fortunate. It seems like the really nice thing down here in Marathon is you always have something to fish for.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. This is like one of my fallbacks. When I have guys that wanted to do like a golf trip, Cobia or something, and it's blowing 30,
okay.
I can still come here. It's flat calm. Mm. It's a little bumpy getting to and from, but once we're here, it's flat calm, and we can at least get some fishing in. So it's a nice fallback spot for us, but it's also a primary fishery for us too. We do about 100 of these a year.
So let me set the stage for you here. We're on this big flat. Now, of course, there are a lot of flats out here in Florida Bay and on the Gulf side here down in the Keys. What separates one from the other? You know, why are we on this particular flat and why are the sharks going to be here? And there's a couple of really key factors that are super important. You know, number one, it's a big, vast area here, big, vast flat, but there's a nice deep channel. Of course, you don't see it, but there's a nice deep channel right on the end of this flat here. We've got this incoming tide pushing water right across this flat. The sharks are cruising up and down that edge, up and down that channel. Our chum in the water, we've got some oily amberjacks. That scent is dispersing across the flat. The shark swimming across the channel, hone in on it, come cruising up the flat, right to the boat. You put a bait in the water, game on.
All right, when we hook these baits, we hook them up very shallow in the skin. You don't want to hook them deep. That way the bait won't slide up the line and have another shark eat your bait while you're fighting one. So you hook it shallow, so hopefully that bait will pop right off of there as soon as you hook your fish. So here we go, play ball. When he eats it, just let him go for about 5 seconds, lock it up, wind. It's just like tarpon fishing.
Nice. That was fast. Kind of like five seconds, 10 seconds.
Dude, that's a battle right there.
He's taking line like there's no tomorrow.
That's a shark battle. Uh-oh, I'm getting picked up. Carlos has got a bite, or I should say Carlos is tight, and I'm getting a bite right now, you can see.
Go for it. Hurry.
And there we are. We are doubled up on sharks. Doubled up. So I've got a nurse shark, Chris. Carlos is hooked up to a lemon.
Mm-hmm.
What other species of sharks do you see here on the flats?
We do get black tips, spinners, bull sharks.
A whole variety.
Yeah, we get pretty much everything we can get down here in the Florida Keys other than the pelagic type sharks.
Right, like the Makos.
Makos and stuff like that, yep. Yeah. But we do get the occasional tiger. Okay. I've only seen a couple of hammerheads back here. I think they don't really like to get up this shallow. Depending on the time of the year, we'll depend on the variety of sharks. Pretty much from May through October, it's almost primarily lemons. But once we get into late in the fall or early in the spring, we see a lot of black tip spinners and bulls.
Gotcha.
Homer. There he goes.
Mercury engine test.
Toughness you can rely on. It's good to have Mercury behind you.
Fortress, the world's best anchors. Stronger, faster, lighter. High-tech aluminum alloy makes Fortress anchors the easiest to handle. Precision machining and sharpening results in the fastest setting anchor. Fortress buries deep for the strongest holding power. With 8 models from 4 to 69 pounds, there's a Fortress anchor for you. Fortress, stronger, faster, lighter.
The Bubba Blade makes filleting fish faster, easier, and safer. Check this out. The Bubba Blade is super sharp and has a super grip.
You can feel everything with this knife. It's really nice.
The Bubba Blade is the only fillet knife you're ever going to need. So check out our website, bubbablade.com, and order your Bubba Blade today.
What if navigating was as simple as touch and go? It is that simple. The world's first multi-touch MFT chart plotter, Navnet TZ Touch.
Mercury engine test.
Lightest 115 horsepower in its class. It's good to have Mercury behind you.
Got a bigger one.
That's a sweet sound, baby. That's a sweet sound.
I see him on the surface out there in the slick.
Yeah. Where, right out there in that slick?
Yeah.
You're way out there?
I'm way out there, Mike.
Man, Carlos, that's
I'm
way out
way
there.
Way out there, dude. Yeah, you don't remind me.
Doubled up.
I'm gonna go underneath you, Carlos. Now, is this a year-round fishery down here?
No, it's about an 8-month fishery on this flat. We fish different flats in the wintertime that are more targeted towards black tips, spinners, and bull sharks that like the cooler water. The lemon sharks aren't a big fan of water below 74 degrees, so.
You want to pull on big fish. Light tackle, big fish, shallow water. This is it. You know, I mean, obviously it's all a catch and release fishery. You're not bringing home anything for the dinner table, but talk about a ton of fun.
This is a great fishery for beginners because there's lots of action. You can get a lot
pretty
of
quick
fish
too.
Quick.
Yeah.
And you know, it's not like where we were tarpon fishing and you're waiting 45 minutes for that one bite. I mean, you're getting bit every 5 minutes.
This is it's more predictable, more consistent.
Yeah, and if you should mess up a little bit, the sharks are a little more forgiving. You mess up on a tarpon like we talked about, you know, there's a million ways to lose a tarpon and one way to catch them. This is a great spot. Like I said, it's constant action, great for the kids. It's visual, you can see them. Your Salt Life sunglasses.
Yep.
I actually have sets of them on the boat.
Just for the clients,
just for the
so
clients
they can
to
see.
Borrow so they can see, because a lot of them show up without polarized lenses. About average size, 6 foot.
Right there. I mean, what a gorgeous fish, really healthy. And you can see that line is all chafed up right by the corner of his mouth. We're not fishing wire, we're fishing heavy mono. throughout the entire Keys, Key Largo to Key West, the whole region holds sharks.
Absolutely.
So it's just a matter of finding that right flat with the right ingredients.
That's right. Most of your homework can be done on your GPS.
Yep. Or even on Google Maps.
Google Maps.
Doing some research on Google Maps.
That's right. You can outline
the flats, look where the channels are, and even like you said, on today's sophisticated chart plotters, like our Furuno machines, I mean, you could see all of those cuts, you could see everything.
Everything.
Takes a lot of the guessing game out. You can educate yourself before you go out.
Yep.
Hey, and an educated angler is a successful angler.
That's right.
Look at that circle hook. I mean, just absolutely perfect.
Every time, right there
in the corner.
Every time. That's why you can allow the shark to eat.
Right, because you know you're going to
get them in the corner. That's the key. A lot of people, they get the bite and they want to lock it up right away and go. These sharks, especially lemons, have a habit of grabbing a hold of the bait by the end, swimming off of it, and then swallowing it the rest of the way. They don't grab it and just inhale it immediately.
Pro's tip, presented by Pelagic Gear, official apparel provider of Florida Sport Fishing TV.
You know, a lot of guys, Chris, think you can just stop the boat on a flat anywhere and catch fish, sharks, snappers, whatever it may be, you know?
Right.
But I think you know more than anybody how important or how critical proper boat positioning is.
It's every bit as important as if you were yellowtailing or anything else. You got to have the right scenario, the right setup. We've got just a slight dip in this flat right here with deep water on the far side that the sharks are more comfortable coming up in the deeper water than they are to come over the top of a flat.
Instead
they're not going to ride over the top.
They'd rather come up
and eat from underneath. That's how they typically eat. Mm-hmm. So it's very important that you're fishing up tide of where you think the sharks are first and foremost.
Right.
And then not only that, but you want to have them feel comfortable. You don't want them coming across a flat all nervous and jerky.
Mm-hmm.
You want them to just kind of ease on in and be able to feed comfortably. And that's extremely important. And again, it's like tarpon fishing yesterday.
Yeah.
200 yards away,
you
know, and it's all the difference in the world.
Yep. What a gorgeous fish, really healthy, in recognition of Shark Week.
Yeah, that starts up early this year.
Every year we film a shark episode, and this is the one for this season. Right there, look at that. Obviously, you've got to handle these fish with care because, you know, they're not man eaters, but at the same token, it is a powerful animal.
They can still
it's a
grab
powerful
a hand
animal.
And
Absolutely.
Ruin you.
Yep, powerful animal with sharp teeth.
The award-winning Z Performance line from CV raises the bar. It's not just fast. It's not just fuel efficient. The CVZ is the entire package. It offers the perfect balance, safe, predictable handling during hard turns and at high speed. And most importantly, the Z stays on plane at lower speed so it can comfortably handle anything Mother Nature can dish out. Experience the exhilarating ride of the CVZ. Schedule a sea trial today.
When you want to get away from it all, to a place where you can do everything, or nothing at all, surrounded by natural beauty and all the modern amenities you might desire, then you'll want to be here, at the Wannabe Inn, on the beautiful shores of Manasota Key, Florida. To plan your escape, log on to wannabein.com.
Joey Accardi Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram reminds you that before you can do this, you have to do this. And before you can do that, you're going to need this. Save thousands on every new Ram truck at Joey Accardi in Pompano Beach. Family owned and operated and bringing South Florida our best deals for over 25 years. So before you can do this. And before you can do this, you have to do this. Visit JoeyAccardiCDJR.com.
It's your turn to score big. Book a long-range adventure aboard the legendary Yankee Captains. Fish virgin waters more than 100 miles offshore for exotic queen snapper, trophy tilefish, monster grouper, and more. With a lifetime of experience, let Captain Greg Mercurio and his dedicated crew put you on a hot bite. Fish around the clock or just relax. With full galley and huge fish boxes, all you'll need to bring is your appetite for action. Now sailing from Key West year-round.
I think it's important for guys to remember, you know, a lot of guys will come down to the Keys, you know, they'll have the intention of going offshore dolphin fishing and wahoo fishing, and then the weather takes a turn for the worse, and they, you know, they're all depressed. You know, I think in that particular scenario, it's a good time to switch it up and say, hey, if I can't make it offshore to the reef, if I can't go offshore dolphin fishing, as long as I have a boat, you know, that they can get back here on the flats with, mm-hmm. you know, a small center console,
small centers,
something, you know, under 30 foot, and they know their way around. Ooh, there's a bite already.
There's a bite.
I'd say he's got it, yep. Oh yeah. You know, it's incredible how many sharks are back here.
Oh, it's
on. You know, in Florida Bay. I mean, it really is incredible how many sharks are roaming these flats.
It's funny, during lobster season back here, when we come back here and there's a rock hole here where we're at, and people try to go lobster in it, and we show up and they're like, what are you doing? Where's this our hole? And we're like, well, we're gonna go shark fishing here as soon as you get out of the water. And they go, there's sharks here?
So, you know, getting back to what I was saying, you know, if the weather takes a turn for the worse and you can't make it offshore, you know, don't sit in your hotel room.
Yeah,
you know what I
come
mean?
Come on back here. This is
exactly. Get on back here.
Any of the flats in the Keys are like this.
And I think, you know, the most important part of that is whenever you're doing a road trip and coming down to the Keys is being ready for plan A, B, C, D. You just never know.
That's right.
So it's better to have it. Better to bring all of the gear, bring a well-stocked tackle bag. You know, make sure that you have everything that you need, because you never know what's going to happen.
That's
you know?
Right.
And the last thing you want to do is come all the way down here and find yourself high and dry.
That's right.
You know, I'd rather be sitting here
doing
tight
this.
To this,
that's
doing
right.
this.
That's right. A couple hours of this and make up for a long day of catching nothing
oh,
offshore,
yeah.
getting beat up, or whatever the case may be.
If you get a family and a kid to come out here and tug on a shark and see it, you know, just sit here
that's
and
like
visualize.
A life experience
that really is. That kid's yeah. going to go back. Yeah. He's going to be hooked on fishing forever.
Absolutely.
Like, we got to go to the Keys
yep.
every year to go catch a shark.
Yep. Just about any flat, you find the right scenario and they're there.
Unbelievable. I just worked them 300 yards.
Dude, catch a nice big shark like that on the flats, look at that.
That's
a big, big fish right there.
Yep.
On a 20 pound spinner on the flat, that's awesome.
That's a big girl right there.
Caught fish.
Caught him.
Oh yeah.
One thing you don't ever want to do with a lemon shark,
grab
don't grab him by the tail.
Yeah, grab the tail, yeah.
The dorsal makes a good handle.
There you go.
Nice.
There you go, we're doubled up. If you're looking for the perfect place when you come down to Marathon, check out the Hyatt Place. Beautiful hotel, 3 stories, couple of pools, great restaurant right on property, nice accommodations, trailer parking, boat ramp right around the corner, and it's connected to the Faro Blanco Resort and Yacht Club. So you've got a full service marina with fuel, nice slips, free ice, everything you need right there. Just a perfect combination for anybody traveling down here to Marathon. Carlos is tight. I'm tight. Sharks are screaming in opposite directions. We're gonna take a break for a second, check out our rigging station. Gonna talk to you in detail about the tackle that we're fishing, and we'll be right back.
Rigging Station, presented by Diamond Fishing Products, the finest monofilament, fluorocarbon, and braided fishing line in the world.
Shark fishing on the flats, guys, absolutely awesome. Make sure you're rigged right, 20 pound outfits, Chaos Gold 7 foot rod rated for 15 to 30 pound line, matched to a Daiwa Isla size 7,000 reel loaded with fresh 20 pound diamond line. Can't stress enough how important that monofilament is. From there, we've just tied on, I don't know, maybe 8 feet of 80 pound mono, just, you know, to have something to grab onto. Finish it off with about 36 inches, a 400 pound test leader to a 9-0 VMC inline circle hook. That's it, game over, it's that simple. Just make sure that your connections are bulletproof, make sure your crimps are perfect. And I'll tell you know, it's all about doing it right. You don't have to be fancy, but do it right. Make sure you can rely on every single one of those connections and you're gonna catch all of the sharks that you'd like.
You all right over there?
Perfect.
Yeah, you're doing phenomenal.
How about you?
I'm great, man. I'm good. I'm right here. Mine's cooperating. This one's not as stubborn.
Well, good. We're literally just spread apart here. So perfect. We've set up on this flat here and we're really creating our own food chain here. We've got big amberjack rack hanging off the side. Thousands of pinfish just picking off of it. I see some nice mangrove snappers down there. And slowly that scent is just dispersing across the flat. The sharks hone in on it. They come up the slick. We've seen tarpon cruising by. It's not uncommon to see barracuda coming by. You know, it's just this awesome little environment that we've got set up right around us. It's just nature at its best. And I mean, I've never seen pinfish balled up like that. I mean, you said you guys call them saltwater piranhas.
Saltwater piranhas.
I mean, that's incredible right there. Whew.
Oh, she's gone.
Nice. I'm already losing count.
Florida Sport Fishing is the number one magazine for the latest tips, tricks, tactics, and techniques. Close to 200 pages, each issue is packed with instructional articles, easy-to-follow illustrations, and award-winning photography. Only $29.97 for a two-year subscription. For home delivery, visit fsftv.com. Subscribe now and receive a free shirt, unlimited access to our new digital edition, and a special bonus gift.
On the jig.
Woo! That's grouper dynamo.
Yeah!
How's that for a sea monster?
Chaos. Gear matters. Shop online or visit our new superstore for everything fishing.
Accomplished anglers recognize King Sailfish Mounts as the industry leader. What started as an effort to increase conservation awareness has evolved into a challenge to handcraft the most lifelike mounts available. With a rich combination of lacquers, pearls, and iridescence, we reproduce the most striking colors imaginable, bringing back both the memory and the thrill. At King Sailfish, it's all about catch and release and preserving our sport for future generations. Visit us at kingsailfishmounts.com.
Florida Sport Fishing TV proudly endorses and utilizes Boat Outfitters, a huge selection of tackle storage systems to keep your gear organized and your lines tight. Salt Life Sport Optics. Ask for them by name and see what you've been missing. Dr. Dan's, from lip balm to sunblock, a complete skincare line designed for life on the water. Tropic Trailer. Florida's largest dealer has the right trailer at the right price. Rugged Shark, technical footwear designed for boating and fishing enthusiasts.
You know, the Keys is world famous for reef fishing. You know, everybody wants to come down here, fish for yellowtails and muttons and grouper, amberjack, and certainly that's, you know, there's a world of opportunity there and a ton of fun and plenty of different species to catch. But I don't think any Keys really trip or adventure would be complete without experiencing the shallow water shark fishing at least once. You've got to do this. I mean, it's really just a pristine environment. You don't have to deal with the weather too much or the sea conditions, obviously, because you're only fishing in a few feet of water. It's very serene, calm, peaceful. You know, there's so much more to this than just the fish themselves. You know, that's just a bonus. And then if you can get on them like this, where you've got, you know, I could probably count a dozen sharks. Obviously hard to see with this glare here, but I can see them all back here in our slick. You just couldn't ask for a better experience. How's that one right there, Carlos?
Lovely. Just lovely.
Lovely.
Yeah.
One thing that's really important to mention, we're not fishing with wire. A lot of guys will come down here, they'll fish with multi-strand cable or a heavy single strand wire, and they'll catch one, they'll catch two, you know, but they're not gonna get them to bite like this. You know, Chris has got this dialed in. He's been fishing down here for a dozen years and, you know, through trial and error has realized that you can hook these fish on heavy duty mono, 300, 400 pound mono. Granted, you're gonna get cut off every now and then, but not too often. I mean, I don't think we've lost a single fish to getting cut off.
Well, I think, you know, using the circle hooks makes a big difference.
Oh, absolutely, no question.
Huge difference.
Yeah, because remember, that leader is outside that fish's mouth. That circle hook is right in the corner of the fish's mouth. And the leader's outside of his mouth, it's gonna get chafed up a little bit.
They just get nipped at.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah.
You're not gonna bust them off that way, that's for sure. Plus, it's easier on the shark to just cut that mono off. He's not dragging any wire around. Just an all around better way to go. Dude, great job.
Thanks.
Is that an awesome shark fishing adventure or what? Chris, on the money, pal,
Excellent, as usual.
Nonstop.
Tell you what, guys, I hope you had an absolutely awesome time watching this episode. Certainly as much fun as we had filming it. You know, we do a shark show each year, and this year down here in the Keys was just a perfect setting for it. You know, it really was. The shark bite was awesome. This guy, there you go. Oh, that is a nice one, dude.
It's
got some shoulders,
easy.
Yep.
All day.
If you want to do this, I mean, you know, we've talked about the tackle, we talked about the techniques, we talked about what to look for. He's got one. I'm going to let him go a little bit more.
Let him go?
You know?
Why are you letting him go? What's wrong with you, man?
Make sure that you're ready. You know, whenever you come down to the Keys, I can't stress this enough. Be ready for reef fishing, be ready for offshore fishing, and be ready for tarpon fishing, flats fishing for sharks. You never know what kind of conditions you're going to encounter, and you're not going to be able to cash in if you're not really well prepared. That one's done. That one's done for sure. There we go. We say he's done, but look, he's still got plenty of juice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there it is. Wow. Quick release, buddy.
That was the Excedrin moment.
Quick
right there.
Release. Look what he did to the hook. That tells you to be careful.
Yeah.
Definitely,
be careful. Don't mess with me.
When you're grabbing 400-pound leader and putting, you know, all of that muscle right there behind it, dude. Something's going to happen.
The muscle was down there.
The steel is going to bend straight, dude. I mean, you know, steel is only so strong.
That's right.
Okay?
That's
it's only so strong. Great job, Carlos. Nice.
Awesome.
Chris, thanks again.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
To learn more about the tactics and techniques seen on today's show, and to subscribe to Florida Sport Fishing Magazine, visit floridasportfishing.com and get hooked up.